Hubs gets it left wing at the arc, makes a move in the lane, pulls up from 10 and hits.
Hubs can make that move on anybody.
Duke Carolina, bounce pass down low, Fulkerson makes a move with the right hand, turns, fires to the left, and good.
He's not scared.
No, Fulkerson, a nice play as he turned over his right shoulder and hit a little floater with the left hand to make it 7-4. Lou Evans into the game, not a Grant Williams. He drives to the basket, throws up a wild shot off the glass, good. Took it right at him. Hubs drives, spins, goes toward the basket, flips it up there, good.
Wow.
Scoop shot down the lane. Thought about it, drives, can't get in. Swings it off in the corner, Lamonte Turner, a long bomb is good. That's a three.
Money.
Lamonte Turner shoots Tennessee back in front, 13-11. He's up with a loose ball, May wouldn't look it. Bounding in the corner, turns, fires, and hits. That's a three.
Money. Took advantage of the turnover.
No good. Williams tips. Alexander tips. Keeps it alive to Hubs. Hubs stumbles, gives it over to Bowden. His three on the way is good.
Money.
Jordan Bowden hits his second three-pointer. Tries to save it under the basket. Does so to Hubs. Hubs spins in traffic, puts it up, and in, and he's fouled.
Woo!
Count it. Robert Hubs with a spin move and a foul.
Hubs is taking it to him. 5 for 5 from the field and one opportunity.
Take that basket, and Tennessee leads it 27-13, and the Volunteers will shoot when we come back. Turner gives to Schofield with 5.
Gotta go. Gotta
go. Down low, Hubs. Turn around, 10-footer is good. What a half for Robert Hubs. 15 points.
He's unconscious.
Bowden. Hubs cuts to the basket. They're getting the ball down low, and he's going to slam. He got free down low from Williams. Phillips backs it out with 5 seconds. Phillips pulls up, free throw line. Jump shot is good.
Money.
What a shot by Shambari Phillips. 60-59. Tennessee makes a great defensive play. And there's Shambari Phillips driving to the basket for a layup. Gives it back to Bowden. Bowden cross court to Hubs. Still out front. Hubs looks at the clock. Crosses over against Williams. Driving layup is good.
Wow.
Off the glass.
Give it to him and get out of the way.
Bowden drives. Kicks it
good
off
pass.
Williams. Williams puts it up from in front and it rolls in.
Excellent pass by Bowden.
Robert Hubs, top of the key, drives, kicks it off Fulkerson. Fulkerson spins to the basket, lays it in. What a move.
What a move by Fulkerson.
And Rick Barnes takes a quick timeout. The Tar Heels escape with a 73-71 victory today. Final score again from the Dean Dome here in Chapel Hill.